how we found out what happened to our Roomba.